show you if you have acoustic drums and they're really ringing like this. You can make a little dampener out of an old junky drum head so it doesn't ring so much. And we're going to do a nice, quick, easy fix. So, what I like to do is I take a nice little razor blade or X-Acto knife and I just stab it on in and carefully cut it out like so. Doesn't need to be pretty because this is a quick version. If you want it to be pretty, just take your time, maybe draw a circle around it so that you can cut it out nice and even. Okay, and pop that right on top. No more ring. Easy like that.